investigation?
No. I mean you, Alec Lightwood. You're now the head of the New York Institute.
Since last week, just like we always talked about.
And it is. Because you were so excited
for me
to finally drive up
to
your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying because you weren't around.
Love is fleeting, even more so when you're immortal.
And yet true love cannot die.
But people can.
People are more than just toys for your amusement.
She's hundreds of years old and still so naive.
She's everything I'm
you wouldn't know what to do with love if you found it.
Today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else?
Or do you think you already have?
And I know we aren't perfect, but
fights.
I've never felt this way.
I can't think straight.
Forever now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you. But I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you.
Told you about the soul sword.
But I've never felt this way.
I made a mistake. You and me.
We
always seem to find our way back to each other.
How you could be so okay.
Magnus, I love you.
I guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song.
I love you too.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
But as a leader, there are difficult decisions I have to make to ensure the survival of my people. The only thing holding me back from doing that is you. Can't have both.
Yes, you can. We can.
We can figure this out. You once asked me what I was afraid of. It's this.
It was a good idea.
Yeah, it's been me coming by myself. I'm joking. I don't love you. I need a break from us. You're not this selfish. Days ago, you told me that you couldn't bear to lose me.
Days ago, I didn't know the spark inside of you, the one I fell in love with. I was out for good.
But I've never felt this way.
I've lost everything. I lost my home, my job, my powers. I can't lose you too, Alec.
So okay. Now that I'm good. Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
I'm sorry.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.